at Lunkin Airport. There was two C-17s here with the presidential motorcade loaded up. First C-17 already took off. A lot of history at this little airport. Every once in a while you can see some cool stuff like this. A few Marine Corps Ospreys here for protection, and I believe two C-17s like this one with the presidential motorcade that came out a couple days early. Up after the president left yesterday. There it goes, with a presidential motorcade, leaving Cincinnati. cool.